A man who used to teach at this high school in Delta, Colorado, is facing abuse charges because of how he decided to handle a tardy student.
For his disciplinary actions in this were to have the student do so many sit-ups or push-ups in an allotted amount of time.
Apparently, the late student either couldn't or wouldn't do the sit-ups and push-ups, so 22-year-old teacher Brian Havel told the other students to hit their classmate.
The student reported this or told his parents about it, who, again, they're the ones who initiated it. That's how we found out about it. The parents approached the high school and got us involved.
The school district says parents won't have to worry about the teacher anymore.
Mr. Havel is no longer at Delta High School, and we have received a letter of resignation.
Havel is now facing child abuse charges. Jackie Becerra, The Associated Press.